Coming to the properties of fluid. In this first we will see what is density or mass density. The definition is defined as the ratio of mass of fluid to its volume. And mathematically it is written as rho, that is the symbol which is used to denote the mass density equal to mass of fluid by volume of fluid. And its unit is kilogram per meter cube, and the value of density of water is taken as 1 gram per cubic centimeter or 1000 kilogram per meter cube. It means that when you consider a cuboid having 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter and filled with water, then what will be the weight? 1000 kg. So it means that the density of water is equal to 1000 kilogram per meter cube. And second one, specific weight or weight density. So it is weight density, isn't it? So the definition becomes, it's the ratio of the weight of the fluid to its volume, and it is denoted by the symbol gamma, and the equation is weight of the fluid by its volume. Okay, so the weight, you know that it is mass into acceleration due to gravity, mg by v. So grouping m by v together, we can finally arrive at rho g. So gamma is equal to rho g. Weight density is equal to mass density into acceleration due to gravity. So that is the second property of fluid. Third property of fluid. The third property of fluid is specific volume. Definition is, it's the volume of a fluid occupied by a unit mass of a fluid. So it is mathematically expressed as volume of fluid by mass of fluid. You know that mass by volume is density. So it is just the reciprocal of mass density, isn't it? So specific volume is equal to 1 by rho. Okay. Fourth one, it is specific gravity. What is specific gravity? It is a ratio of the weight density or mass density of a fluid to the weight density or density of a standard fluid. Okay, fluid, you know that it can be either gas or liquid. So for liquids, standard fluid used is water, whereas for gases, standard fluid is taken as air. This specific gravity is also known as relative density. Okay, we will denote the specific gravity with the help of a letter S. It has no unit. Why? Because it is the ratio of weight density of the fluid to the weight density of standard fluid. Okay, so it is unitless, and it is expressed mathematically like this, that is taking the ratio, that is weight density or density of fluid by weight density of standard fluid. So if you are having a specific gravity of a fluid, you can easily find out the density of the fluid just by multiplying the specific gravity of the fluid with weight density or density of the standard fluid.